Order.
People,
Honorable Chair, it wasn't a report.
Chair, we want a report.
The statement,
you know,
the Honorable Minister.
We want a report of Chikubo. Where is it?
And met the commissioners.
No, we want a report from you.
Because the report, we engaged.
No, we want a written report.
Why does the minister get reports from us?
Yes.
Just a moment.
We take it from the floor of the House.
No, we should get a copy.
Honorable, I don't want to.
Because how can she accuse us of?
No. Honorable Chair, I think the minister is trying to wiggle out.
How can she accuse us of?
Yes, it's hypocrisy.
The action point is not her. The thinking is the minister. But the real action is not her.
We like to complain seriously. I cannot be accused of hypocrisy. Is it in order?
Honorable Chair, please. Is the house in order to accuse us of hypocrisy when we have never received a report?
Very composed, but this area is not the same. This one, this statement, this is not you. This is not your mind. Yeah, no, your mind completely. Yes. Because that Amelia of then would have said that no way. This
too
much.
Mm. Tugamba nti tujja kuddayo kuwa license za busuuzi eri abantu abatali supposed kusuubula wano mu kibuga.
That the minister promised they're going to take action, these people will not be there. But now they're everywhere. They have even increased. Can you imagine?
As we wait for those others are coming in.
Yeah.
Others are coming in.